Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Our question today is, how would you support a friend or family who is experiencing domestic violence?
The best thing the person have to do, if it can work out, is just, if you bear patience with it and you see it can work out, is just break up. If you don't have luck with man, just break up and live by yourself.
But what would you do to help?
What would I do to help? What I would do to help, if I could give advice, if they need support and I could help, If they need some change, some money and I have, I could help.
If I have a friend or a family, well, the first thing I will do, I'll present them to God. Pray for them, go at their home, pray with them, ask them if they believe in God. And then if they tell me no, I will pray for them, ask God to help them, ask God to guide them, protect them. If they need a place, I will try to help them, you know, try to get some friend of mine to help them, try to get somebody to help them. If they need anything they need, I will try to help them the best I can. Or if the woman and the man don't agree, I will give them a good advice. Share with one another, leave one another, depart from one another. If they love one another, try to bring them together, you know, to understand one another.
Well, I am aware of a lot of persons in St. Lucia that is going through domestic violence. And what I would do is I would try to remove them and assist them as best as I can. I will definitely not go to the human division and gender relation and family affairs, because I, Melissa, I have proof of several young children that have been removed from their biological parent and say they have been placed in the transit home or in the Cicero home for care and protection. And presently, they are murders. All of them, they are murders, and I wouldn't want to go on public television to expose as to the kind of activities they take, they practice with themselves. So I would like the high authorities to do something in the human division. They only sit in the office, they don't do follow-ups with the children, they don't go out, as they would call the marginalized areas, they don't go in these areas. And these are the places where all these activities are transpiring. Thank you very much.
What would you do to help?
Well, I will remove the person and try to help them as much as I can. Give them a home or support them as much as I can.
Domestic violence comes in different categories, whether it be a child or an adult, maybe an animal. That's what I would say. There are various places here on island that people are not even aware of. I myself have been there a couple of times to assist a few people. We have the Vulnerable Persons Department for Kids. We have Human Services, which is on Chaussee Road, where adults can go in and take their kids for counseling. There are also various counselors at different churches, different denominations. But I myself, as an individual, I would first assist them by, if they need shelter, if they need some form of advice or directions to go to this place. It's amazing that you're actually asking me that. I was actually thinking about it, because as of late, we've had some tragic stuff happening in our island. I honestly believe that we have to look out for each other. We have to think on the humanitarian side of things and know that God is love. And people right now, St. Lucia, we need a lot of that. We need a lot of prayers. We need to look out for each other.
You've just been watching Street Vibes of me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that said, we'll take you back to our studio.